Hello and welcome, this is Chris from Daily Horoscope Channel. I am ready for this reading of your sign today. We are going to fill ourselves with positive energies, to be in tune. Remember that these readings are general. If you do not feel identified with the reading or with any of the messages, let it pass. Remember to check your moon sign and your ascendant. I wish you with all the positive energies that today's message guides you and gives you light on your path. Since that is the purpose of this video and this reading, thank you for everything. Remember that if you appreciate reading, you can share the video as a form of gratitude. Let's go with reading. Taurus. Monday, August 30th, 2021. Get ready for a fun start to the week. Soon, you will have in your hands what you have wanted. You will be tempted to make extra expenses today. They are not within your budget, and neither are they accommodating to it. So you should think for a second before making a large investment of money in something that you do not need yet. Do not let life pass you by at this time. You must prepare for the future, as good things are coming, but you must strive for it. It is not necessary that you buy expensive gifts to please a person you want to conquer. If it is someone who corresponds to you, just act naturally. Do not let important conflicts break out with your partner today. Respect the opinions of the person next to you. They have the right to express their ideas, fears, and thoughts about what they want. Do not try to control their decisions. Give them the space you need. And the lucky numbers for you today are as follows: 21, 14, 45, and 33. And the color for you to generate positive vibes today is green. And today's advice is the following: if you failed yesterday, it does not matter. Today you have the opportunity to start over. In matters of love, if there were errors, they are amended. The important thing is not to let love slip away by clinging to a stubborn attitude. By giving in, we win. When you look at your reality with a renewed perspective, then love stops being a dream. What you project will attract passion or indifference. Your partner prediction for today is the best relationship today. Relationships will go very well for you if your partner is an earth sign, especially Taurus and Virgo, also with Cancer, Pisces, and Scorpio. The tensest relationship. He could show up with Leo. Your current compatibility. There is a good wave of compatibility with all earth and water signs in general, especially Taurus, Capricorn, Cancer, and Scorpio. If you are single, you will marvel at everything that will happen at the beginning of the next month of September, the joy and excitement that the new friendships that you are cultivating bring to your life. In matters of work, your way of facing a certain complicated work situation will help you solve the problem that has arisen quickly and with a sense of humor. If you are a housewife, this is a good start to the week. Watch your affairs and economic projects. You can get distracted and stop paying important bills. If you put your affairs in order, you will find that you can earn more with less effort. To achieve your well-being today, you must take care of your feet so that their disorders do not negatively affect your health. Take care of them as you should with a warm bath for 10 or 15 minutes, a massage with oils, good shoes. And this was the horoscope of the day for you. Consider subscribing if you liked it. I hope this reading has helped and brightened your day. See you next time.